Dermclinic 10 years ago, I still remember that I was still in the business center. So they were inquiring about the corporate plans. After the negotiation and all the stuff, yon, they got plans with us. They started like getting 30 lines.
Well, I nominated Dermclinic kasi he's one of my top accounts talaga. And then very loyal kasi talagang parang we continue the lines with you.
You know what, in SGM, may marami tayong mga accounts eh. That triggered me to choose Dermclinic is because they stayed with us and they believe not only to our products but to the people who's handling them.
Less glow, and then good tidings, and good, shall I say, joyful message for the success of glow. Of course, I was surprised that.
Kakala ko, ano ba, interview lang ako. Yung pala ni Patrick Lirito.
It is a pleasure and an honor. Good.